This movie is rated G. It's not suitable for all audiences.